Hey guys, Ali Husseini here from Local Knowledge. Today, I'm gonna show you the absolute easiest way to tie a bimini twist. We use a bimini twist a lot when we want a double line loop. Now, why do you want a double line loop? For a couple of reasons. Sometimes on your trolling gear, you wanna go braid right to a swivel. You make a loop and you can do a cat's paw connection and you got a nice clean connection. The more common reason for having a double line is just to give you some extra strength when you join the braid to your leader. That is probably the single biggest reason for tying a bimini. We like to do it a lot, like 80 pounds and over, but a lot of guys on the East Coast will do it all the way down to 30 pound. So let me show you this trick I picked up a few years ago. It sure makes this a lot easier. We used to tie this thing with it in your mouth and on your knees and doing all these aerobics. So get yourself an extra, you know, maybe 4 feet of line. Make a loop. Twist this loop at least 12 times, really no more than 20. I've seen some knot data that says it doesn't get any stronger after about a dozen, so I go 12 or 15 or whatever. So make your twists, right? Now you got the twists in your line. Put it on the handle of a reel. And the reason I like to use the handle is because I can cinch it down tight using the reel. See, there's a little bit of bend in the rod. I got good pressure on this thing. Now here's the cool part. Just take the back of your thumb with your thumbnail, insert it in the loop, hold this tight up here. And what you'll see is all those twists you made are starting to get super tight and they want to roll over and wind the tag line into the knot. So now you made these 12 twists and then I came back down by applying pressure and covered those with another 12 or so loops. Now get your tag line and find the standing line, the main line of your braid and just tie off a hitch. Now go to the other side, tie off a hitch. Cinch them up tight. Now your knot's done and it's these two hitches are holding it in place. Then what we're gonna tie is what's called a finishing knot. And it's basically just a double hitch. Come through here twice, bring this up, cinch it, make sure it lays down nice, pull it tight, take your scissors or your cutters, and now you've got this beautiful, super strong loop in your line that you can tie anywhere in just a moment's notice. That is the easiest way that I've ever seen to tie a bimini twist.